garbage again. It's like this is one of those thematic elements or something.
What happened to other ones?
Trash disguise is pretty genius.
Total garbage. Nothing but trash. Complete rubbish. Unwanted junk.
We get it! Jesus.
Here we go.
Adios, Fizco. Go suck yourself, Sunset City. Hello, vacation. Sam?
Help! Fizco is getting rid of the evidence!
What evidence?
Us! We're the evidence!
Not again.
We have to go.
To go, we're going right out to sea.
We have to go back.
Are you crazy?
My friends need me.
That'll be fine.
No, they won't.
We just went through hell to get out of there. Why would you want to go back?
Before this whole thing started, I just floated through life, never taking anything seriously. And Horror Night happened, and I know this is gonna sound crazy, but my life didn't start until the world came to an end. That's why we're going back.
What if I say no? Aye, aye, Captain! Hold fast! We're coming about! Okay, landlubber. If you want to save your friends, you should go to Troop Bushido's base. Now! Go! Go now! Hurry! We're in trouble!
Huh?
I'm coming. Land.
Go check on Sam.
Hurry. Thanks for your help.
Oh shit, I died. Shit, so blood.
Clear out those lane bots.
What the hell is that? Tank robot, okay.
Amazing!
Don't you mean we were amazing? We just killed the big robot!
Yeah, we were amazing! I'm going to see if I can find anything interesting in the wreckage.
No, you do not. Second most powerful fucking thing. Robot.
Hey, I just got done decoding that data drive we got off that big Fizco mech. And it doesn't look good. There's lots of talk of an imminent threat that's going to destroy Sunset City entirely.
How mysterious. Can we stop it?
That's the thing. The data is so encrypted, I haven't been able to figure out what it is. All I know is that it's being stored somewhere inside Fizco HQ.
Then it looks like it's time for some...
That's gonna be difficult, even for you. Security at Fizco HQ is super tight. But we're watching some nearby camera feeds, and I noticed someone's been getting in there at night.
Who?
I can't really tell, but they look like cheerleaders with, like, Day of the Dead makeup.
Oh, them.
I'm going back to Sunset City Hospital. Try knocking.
Hey, I'm gonna ask you to do something weird, but don't freak out, okay?
I'm intrigued.
I need you to go and see my future self. He set up a new base downtown. I need to know if it turned out as cool as it is in my mind right now.
God, I want this game to be done already, like, holy shit. Am I a little desperate? Yeah, I am.
subtle.
Look who's awake. I needed a moment alone with you.
Do you think that's wise in front of the kids?
I brought you inside so you can see what Las Catrinas does here. It's important. Now you know why I won't tolerate pendejos playing games.
Okay, easy, Guantanamo.
It's Esperanza.
Look, there's bad shit coming our way. Soon. I can help you. And your kids. But first you have to get me into Fizco HQ.
There's nothing there. We checked. It's fully automated. No food or medicine.
I'm not after food or medicine.
Then you got nothing I need. Now stay away from my kids.
Okay, here's how this is gonna go. First I'll run some errands for you, then you'll like me, and then you'll help me.
Not gonna happen.
Trust me. Works every time. Now, if I were a cheerleader, what would I want? Yeah, no. Remember, these are badass assassins. Yes, a sword! Hey, Fort Kim. So, I'm looking for the most badass sword in the Samurai Museum. Can you hook me up?
Well, the best sword in the city is not in the museum.
Really? So is there one last samurai still roaming the city, killing ODs, scabs, and the unworthy with the finest sword in the land?
What? No. The best sword in Sunset City is in that swanky high-rise at the north end of downtown. A rich Fizco marketing executive bought it. It was in the news before all the stuff hit the fan.
Well, all right. Guess I'm gonna go give that Fizco exec a sword egg.
Might also grab him. Oh, there is that fucking thing is.
Got a Fizco patrol. Guy's a big shot. Probably got a fancy rooftop, penthouse style. Whole place is crawling with Fizco, but not for long. Which one of you wants to die first?
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Which one of you wants to die first? something useful.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I fell and shit.
That sword.
Fucking dumbass guy.
In business, let your great object be victory, not lengthy campaigns. Our campaign was total. Regulators torn through like paper, and now the city pays the price. I must pay for my crimes with business seppuku, so I am retiring upstate, taking nothing with me but my priceless antique Japanese or possibly Chinese sword.
Oh, what the hell?
They can keep those dumb super titanium excellence in marketing awards.
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
Hey, Wendy, you're a blacksmith, right? How do you make a sword?
Well, first off, you need some good source metals. Steel is good, or I guess you could make steel from iron. But that's a bitch and a half.
Source metals, huh? Let's see what we got around here. Dusty old mirror. Reflecting spells back is cool, but it's all gritty and powdery. Excellence in marketing. Yeah, more like excellence in ego stroking. But they're nice and heavy. These'll do. I got some super titanium. What's the next step?
You need a forge. An oven that gets really hot.
Heat, huh? What about atomic power?
Atomic power? Do you want to make a sword that will kill other people or yourself?
Hell yeah! A nuclear sword!
Oh my god, now I have to go back.
Can't forget! I can
Right. Fast travel. Where the fuck do I need to fast travel though? Dude, look at this fucking... map.
Fast travel.
So over there. So where is it? Here?
Oh, can't forget. I can fast travel.
That's what I did, you stupid fuck.
Wonder what Two Hat Jack has for me. Probably something useful.
Nothing that I want. I want this game to be finished.
Trophies on that steam vent. Time to heat up this forge. I could try to adjust the plant's temperature controls. Or I could just break them and see what happens. Is there any question which option is better?
No. Come on, stop showing them. Oh my god, I'm a fucking asshole.
Gotta smash those temperature controls.
Cyberetics.